Huh? Minty.
Reese, where are we?
On a farm!
Actually on a
here with one of my favorites of the show, Rogue Singularity. They're porting the thing to Switch and I'm so excited. I'm gonna take a look at what it's like in dock mode. I'm gonna also take a look at what it's like in handheld mode. I have a lot of experience with the game, but this is like a whole new experience. This thing just gives life to things. Let's go to the game. It's really slow. I beat level 1-1. Oh! You can do tricky shit like that because the game gives you a tool set. Anything that gives you a tool set gives you more game. That was my fault. The Switch controller. It's kind of spongy, but in a good way. The Wii U Pro controller was a bit clicky. The buttons were too shallow. Playing this with this feels responsive. Control stick's very snappy, very nice. So the whole game's playing really well with this controller. As opposed to, I think this controller's better than the Xbox controller that I've used with it. So, look forward to controlling the. Let's start a hashtag. We need more platformers. Please don't let this incredible genre die. Fuck you. It's the official catchphrase, hashtag of the new Republic of Switch. Beta. Oh, that's nice. It's got spooky houses. Spooky, procedurally generated platforming jump scares. This motherfucking pumpkin army kill. Another coins. I messed up. Okay.
I'm playing at a weird angle, man. The
lights are so bright. Super responsive. No real frame pacing issues or anything. It's kind of a perfect play for this as well, but I'm super impressed.
Trick or treat.
I had two options there and I immediately went with the wrong one. This is a good port. 10 out of 10. Will you guys just buy this fucking game already? The hell, many times do I have to convince you? We'll be right back. like a lucky study town.
You are. Thank you. It's Lucky's Tale.
It's Lucky's Tale.
It's Lucky's Tale.
I'm not faking. I am actually genuinely excited for Lucky's Tale. People are gonna wanna stop. Yeah. I don't know what it did, but I think that's good. I think Butterfly was good. Butterfly was good. I want to raise these children. Fuck me.
Oh, I was just doing that because it felt intuitive.
That was the objective.
Game design.
Sorry, I was replying to tweets. It's okay. I'm gonna kill these children.
Good, it's fun.